old Lhasa Apso, and he's here for our 2-week board and train program. Kingston knows some of his basic obedience. However, he decides when he wants to do them and when he doesn't. He also has some typical puppy behavior, such as jumping on new people, chewing, pulling on the leash. He also jumps on people on the leash because he just wants to say hi to everybody. He's super friendly. Another thing is he does have some anxiety. So loud noises startle him, loud traffic, thunderstorms, things of that nature. So we really want to try to build up his confidence and give him a little bit of independence. So let's see what Kingston knows today. Kingston, come. 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 Hey, come. There you go. Come. Kingston, sit. Can you sit? Sit. Kingston knows today, and I can't wait to show you his progress in 2 weeks.
Yeah.